When switching to a new phone, most people want to know how to get the stuff on the current phone to the new phone. Let me show you how to back up your phone so you can move the same apps and settings to the new phone. You'd want to do this on your current phone before setting up your new phone. Go to the phone settings, look for backup and reset. Make sure backup my data is turned on. Also, make sure that the backup account is the Google account that you use and that automatic restore is turned on. Remember, this feature only backs up your apps and phone settings. Check out our other video about Google Photos to see how to back up your photos and videos on your phone. Now, on your new phone, go through the setup steps. Make sure the new phone is connected to the internet. Sign in to the Google account that you used on the previous phone. Now, when you get to this screen, choose your previous phone. Tap Restore. And then wait for the phone to finish setting up. This might take a few minutes. I'll quickly skip through these screens so I can show you how the home screen looks like after restoring. You'll see that the wallpaper and home screen layout is the same as the previous phone. It might take a bit of time for all the settings and apps to be restored, especially if you have a ton of them. That's it. Thanks for watching, and do check out our future help videos.